Well, do I just need to like enter the ruins to get the side quest done? That's actually not that hard. I thought we had to like clear out the ruins. These need to be the ruins of Arvid's pasture. So we'll have to go back to every ruins that we passed. Is there a way I can get this chest without fighting you guys? There sure is.
Let me see. Is this?
Boost burn? I'm not really one to rely on like status effects in RPGs. It's a lot of level 50s. A lot more than I want anything to do with. Probably going to be coming back to the ruins at the end of the game anyway. Is this another? Oh, I don't have gnome yet. That makes sense. Still that giant bridge.
Got some syrup.
Grab the thing.
Some syrup.
I can't make it back up here. Dang it. I can go this way, though.
Yes.
And since we're in the field, we can double jump. I want this giant bridge, because that's where most of the treasures are. Yeah, just past the bridge. I see one over there. Is that a nemesis in my way? A fortune guesser, popple pupil. Let's get him, my dude. How you feel about lightning? He actually loves lightning. Let's try fire. Oh wow, he hates fire too. That was really cool. Oh, my charge! Help me paralyze. Green to give Val some candy. He needs it. I would like to not be paralyzed. Keep forgetting how to open the ring menu. It's left and right, not up. Up and down is switching characters. Drain spell I can use on you. Oh my word! Calm down. There you go. Wait, that didn't work. Hello. There you go. That was weird. What aren't you immune to? Is Palomino worthless here? I think every element's just a no-go. Does someone want to heal me? It is so hard to get a single hit on you. Okay. That was ridiculous. It was like two levels lower than me, too. That was dumb. I'm on the way back here, are you kidding me? It's annoying. This isn't that far back, but... Not too far back, but I'm a little annoyed that that just killed me. Gotcha. I got like everything down there. Didn't do that area because it's apparently too strong for me. This is what I get for playing in hard mode, but still. It should let you retry on Nemesis. Just saying.
Okay, who's next?
This Elemente is next.
Counting on you. I will take over. I feel the spirit's favor. Might we exchange these elsewhere?
Did I go that way yet?
Maybe items and.
I don't think I did. I think I just went back this way to try and get to the bridge. I honestly think this is my best bet.
This trick of teleportation is truly terrific. We can be
save the game in case that thing kills me again. Because I am gonna try fighting it again. Because why not? I want to get all the nemeses. And I'd rather just get them now so I don't have to look for them. Most of the time they're like my level. Rarely have they put a nemesis that has been like more than 2 levels higher at the worst. And even then, I feel like lately they've all been like my level or maybe a level or lower or higher. I would just like to kill them like when I find them. Because tracking them down later is gonna be a pain. And I don't want to over level for them.
I will take this.
Finders keepers.
Soren turned out to be the king of jerks.
I had wanted to thank him for his help in Rada, but after Hina.
Well, he better hope we never cross paths again, or his face will have an unfortunate collision with my fist. See what you are made of.
Out of my sight. I love the kick attacks. They're so fun.
We triumph together.
Man, this range is incredible. And skip this. It's only one line of text though. I'm not even gonna bother grabbing that chest. Or am I? Was it any good? I'm just gonna grab it. I'm here. Wish I could save anywhere. Because then I wouldn't have to worry about getting a game over on that thing. And having to load from the like the nearest meridian I interacted with.
Items and I have found something of
oh, it's Boost value. Burn. I should have just left it. It's fine though. It's like right here. Yeah. Am I gonna try that golem again? Probably. I think I'd rather try it now than come back later.
I have gathered some grizzly syrup.
You sure have. Let's just give it another try. I could probably kill it. I just wasn't expecting that lightning move to just kill. And we were all near the golem.
I got this.
I guess no elemental weakness works on it either. Which makes it even more difficult than it should be. Can you guys die? Golem is hard enough without your help. Please die. Thank you. Oh, I got away. Let's go. You gotta be careful with being all together and when it uses that lightning move.
Arena taking over.
I wonder if there's like a protection move I can do. Or give you a moon energy. Yeah, that move right there. It's so good. Also comes out really quick.
I'll carry on from here.
Give him moon energy, so maybe that'll help. Well, here we go. The slowdown is needed. No, it was hitting you, but then paralysis got in the way. There we go. You're supposed to use, like, non-elementals on this thing. Is Palomina dead? What is she doing?
I'm on it.
I'm doing the ultimate wind, I think. Even if it might not do much damage. Charging, charging. There we go. Nice crit. Have a class strike ready.
I will take over.
I want to see your class strike. Oh, wow. They increased the dodge here.
I will not limit myself.
The Moon March. That did nothing for being a class strike. Alright, now get this ready. Man, this fortune guesser is bulky. Freaking out of the way. You would summon some rabbits. Joke's on you, rabbits are really weak and pathetic. Charging. Maybe. No, he wants. There we go. He actually fell for it. I did not think he would fall for that. Get Palomina up. That's her name. I was trying to combine Karina and Palomina's names. It did not work out well, as you could probably imagine. Hey, fortune guesser. Stop existing. Does not help that I can't. Okay. I blame the dodge there. Dodge took me really far. Farther than I thought. A cup of wishes. Why didn't you use the item? Excuse me? There you go. No. I'm still not a fan of dodge in this game. It's like the one thing Trials of Mana has over this game. Still really not a fan of dodging. I wish it was just a dodge roll. Stop. I need a chance to kill you. Dodging. Nice. One more. One more will do it. No, die. You're dead. You're already dead. Thank you. Oh my word. That was a tough one. I was on hard mode, but still, it was like a level lower than me. Hard mode's no joke. Like, it's actually difficult. But normal, like, feels super easy. So, I'm kind of at a loss here because, like, normal feels too easy. Hard is, like, mostly fair and challenging, and, like, sometimes it's like, oh, yeah, it's a big jump. But then normal mode's, like, too easy. Especially the Full Metal Hug was kind of easy on normal mode. Hence why we're playing on hard. The hard is, like, it feels like a pretty big jump. Put the hood. Bye. You're done. Should be a chest down here, I think. At least it looks like there would be. Maybe it's actually there.
Yes. Grizzly. Got some syrup.
There is something up here, so I think this is a better place to go first. I forgot where they wanted me to be for the story, by the way. I've been so focused on this exploration. Wait, a double jump. It's a double jump on the roof or something. I make that? Sure can. Can't jump up there, though. Hi, okay. Where's my chest? It's gotta be around here somewhere. There it is.
Let me see. Is this?
Got the resist Moogle. Oh yeah, the Moogle status ailment. In case you couldn't tell, to start off as an FF game. This franchise.
Got some syrup.
Okay, so this has to be down. Yeah, it's right there. Easy.
This is kinda exciting. This might be useful.
Before we fast travel, take me to the syrup. Now I think we're good to go here and move on, because up there is the ruins. We don't really want to mess with that.
I will take over. I don't need to
Every time I want to ride my Pakul, there's like a group of enemies I want to fight.
Surrender.
On the ground, idiot.
Thunderbolt.
Thunderbolt? I'll come back for you guys.
To say our salutations?
We will visit them when I feel like it. Gotta wait till I get a lot more. Wow, I can actually jump on the roof with the Pakul. That's really funny. There's no way I can get up there without with the Pakul, though.
Remember to rest, little one.
Maybe it was worth a try, though.
Let us avail ourselves of this acquisition.
More Pakul riding! Have I mentioned that I love the Pakul? Such a great mount companion.
You did a fine job.
Oh, hello. Love me some updrafts.
It is pulsating with power.
That was just an elementite, not an updraft. This is one of these, which we haven't seen in a while. Is that camera angle? That was so weird.
The flow of time is faltering here. Could this be?
The Reaper tracks! New weapon for you is incredible. A decent boost. You're a mage though, so I mean, maybe it is a pretty good boost. Am I able to take Val out of the party? Because maybe taking Val out? Oh, I sure can. I sure can. Let's put you as a nomad or nomad. What's your water class? I want to try your water class out. Because we got a new weapon with it. You can be a, it doesn't really matter. I think your two classes are both boots. So we'll put you on wind. Yeah, we'll try that for now. My syrup. Oh, these are so cute.
Be around when he's mopey, but I don't know what to say either.
That's even prettier.
Is to allow him some space, Karina.
He's trying, but it takes time to get your thoughts in order after such loss. Respond when he initiates conversation, and just be there for him.
Yeah, you have no idea. Another nemesis. Oh, you guys are 50. No, I just want my chest, and I'm moving on.
What wondrous wares! I have found something of fantastic value.
A couple wishes is pretty good. We done? Now we have a bit more to explore. Just go more west and we're at the star. Everything else has been picked up though and claimed.